Ako motivated because gusto kong ibalik sa kanya, ipakain sa kanya yung mga sinasabi niya.
Manny will mark me. Manny's 2 feet tall, boy. What you talking about? Manny will mark me. I got offense. The only reason why he's, I'm ready to fight. I'm 40 years old. I can fight. I can fight. You can fight because nobody hit you in your face, boy. Okay? You remember, let me hit you in your face.
Manny Pacquiao's preparation for the WBA welterweight showdown against Keith Thurman has begun. And just as he normally does at the start of his training camp, the 8 division world champion runs in the morning, hits the gym in the afternoon in between Senate duties, works on the mitts, heavy bag, speedball, ropes, shadow boxing, and core workouts. This time though, there's a noticeable difference. Sure, he'd still smile while Thurman declared he would make Pacquiao retire. But this time, Pac-Man did not hold back, issuing his own. Against the undefeated welterweight world titleist, the legend is challenged, even agreeing that this welterweight unification bout will be the toughest fight after Floyd Mayweather Jr.
Malaking challenge ito sa akin bilang 40 years old na active at 30 years old yung kalaban ko. Then we have to prove something na kaya pa natin.
Keith Thurman is better than Broner, better than Matisse. He's the best guy we've fought in a couple of years. Dangerous guy. He's world champ. For a reason.
Hindi rin may kukumpara ni assistant trainer Nonoy Neri ang estilo ni Thurman sa mga dating nakalaban ni Pacquiao.
Kasi yung mga Thurman naman, yung mga punches niya kasi unexpected na mga punches, hindi mo malaman, bigla-biglang darating. So, mayroon siyang suntok na pag tinamaan ka talagang tatapusin kanya. Magaling tong Thurman naman.
Sa tapatang ito, sinasabing underdog ang People's Champ, a rare position since the blockbuster fight with Pretty Boy in 2015. But Pac-Man embraced the tag. In their kickoff news conference in New York, Thurman said their fight on July 20 will be the legend's last fight, as he will do to Pac-Man what he did to Oscar De La Hoya in 2008. Pero ngayon, pinalagan ito ng pambansang kamao.
Ako motivated because gusto kong ibalik sa kanya, ipakain sa kanya yung mga sinasabi niya.
For conditioning coach Justin Fortune, the biggest challenge in unifying the WBA belts against the current WBA super champion will definitely not be Manny's age.
No, his biggest challenge is he's up against the world champion. His age is regardless. You guys keep bringing that up, not him, not us. It's irrelevant at this stage. Manny's where he is because of his boxing and skills. And Keith's where he is because of his. So his age is nothing. How many fights is there? 60? 70 fights? Pacquiao? They've all said the same thing. So, he hasn't retired yet.
Team Pacquiao will continue training here until they leave for Los Angeles on June 15.